Sadashiva samarambham shankaracharya madhyamam asmadacharya paryantam vande guru paramparam gurur brahma gurur vishnu gurur devo maheshwarah gurur sakshat parabrahma tasmai shri guruve namaha Mahadeva ki jai Devadi Devdeshwar Mahadeva ki jai Shudip Narayan Bhagavan ki jai Hindu Dharam Samrat Paramhans Swami Sri Madhavanand Purji Satgurudev Bhagavan ki jai Vishwaguru Mahamandaleshwar Paramhans Swami Sri Maheshwarananda Purji Yogiraj ki jai Salutations to the Cosmic Self. Salutations and Dandavat Pranam to our Parampara, Srila Purji Siddhapeet Parampara. My Dandavat Pranams to our beloved Gurudev, His Holiness Vishwaguru Mahamandaleshwar Paramhans Swami Maheshwarananda Purji Maharaj. Do you know the full form of Bhagavan? Bhagavan in Hindi is Bhagavan, in English it's God. So Bha stands, the first letter of Bhagavan, Bha stands for Bhumi. Bhumi means earth. Ga means Gagan. Gagan means sky. Then comes Va. Va stands for Vayu. Vayu means air. And the A in Va is Agni, which means fire. And Na means Nir. Nir means water. So all the five tattvas, when all the five tattvas are inside, then that is Bhagavan. And as we sing in our prayer, Rama Krishna se kaun bade usne bhi guru keen. So when Bhagavan Shri Ram and Bhagavan Shri Krishna were incarnated in this universe, then they also had gurus. So the guru is the highest living being in this world who helps us to achieve the ultimate goal of us human beings, which is self-realization and to become one with the Supreme Self. And the person who helps us to go through this all, to helps us to cross the ocean from one shore to another shore, is a guru. So that's why we are very blessed to have a guru who is very kind, very merciful, and very loving as our beloved Gurudev, Vishwaguruji.